I'm out here at LA City Hall talking about the Biggie case. I thought of Tupac and how I wish he was still alive so that Jada could finally be happy.